the 303 in the vicinity of Grand Avenue is one lane in each direction with a stoplight. The intent of the project is to widen the 303 to three lanes in each direction. Most of the impacts will be on the 60 Grand Avenue.
There'll be intermittent lane restrictions and non-peak times for traffic. When we get in our permanent configuration, there'll be two traffic signals on Grand Avenue, one on the east side of the bridge, one on the west side of the bridge, that'll work together to allow traffic to safely get off of Grand Avenue and on and off the 303. One commitment that we've made is getting the sound walls on the Sun City Grand sections done early in the project. It kind of isolates those communities from the rest of construction. And then we'll have new sound walls on top of the bridge.
Before the job is completed, rubberized asphalt will be placed along the entirety of the 303, and this will help mitigate the noise in the area from the traffic.
Drivers can look forward to an efficient roadway system on both Grand Avenue and the 303 to get them from point A to point B.
And eventually be able to travel all the way from I-10 to I-17 without having to stop.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.